Okay. So apparently I accidentally did this correctly. And I can just go through the door. Because fuck me. So, okay. Forward momentum. I need bird. Alright. Wasted so much ammo. And so many damn bullets. Just because there was a door that was now unlocked. That wasn't unlocked before. God damn it! This is the toilet! Ugh. He's up in there! My hand is covered in shit. Fucking goddamn it, dude. I'm so stupid. Didn't think to check the damn door. Ooh, bird. Ah, bastard, bitch. Ah, don't you do it. Oh god, I'm not doing well. I'm at yellow health though. Bird. I don't like you. But now I can. And the door got boarded up. Of course it did. Damn it all. Well, there's wall. Not quite sure I want to go in there yet. Okay. Bitch ass mannequins. Fucking Mike Tyson over there. Ready to knock my fucking lights out. Okay, bullets. I'll take that. Anything else? Look. There's so many cabinets, James. Please. No, no luck. Hang. God, I hate those things. There was no point. There was no point to come over here. Like, at all. There's nothing here. Damn it. There's nothing over here. Well, lesson learned, I guess. Go through the wall. Was there anything else around here? No? Okay. Okay. Freeze. Okay, bullets are nice, but I need... Oh, it's the Whisper! Nice. Nice, nice, nice. I appreciate that. Can I have anything? I open the other world. Man, the other world sucks. It's not very giving. It's fucking dark as shit. freeze. There's a body under the bed. And if it jumps out, I'm gonna shit my britches. Give me the ammo. Okay, I thought it was stuck. I was like, what? Take. I need a health drink. Because I am limping. Ooh. Freeze. There's a mannequin in there. Isn't there? Oh, wait. Where are you? Oh, it's a plug. You motherfuckers. There's one behind me now. Isn't there? I can't see shit. So I'm over here now. Actually, there's a question mark or two. I think that's the puzzle. Oh no, the seesaw's there. Okay, 209 is actually where I need to be. Ah, malformed figurine. Really, it's not enough. I gotta get the damn, like, part two. They're getting smarter. They're getting way smarter. No, you shit ass. Die! I have no more healing. This is not good. This is the opposite of good. Do you know what good is? Oh, you little shit. You know what good is? Subtract okay from good. And you've got where I'm at right now. I'm gonna turn shit off because I cannot see. I could raise the brightness, but I'm not gonna do that. I'm just gonna roam around my room, my area, and turn a bunch of shit off. That's what I'm gonna do. Now I can see. Holy fuck. But that is what I need, though. Oh, there was a point. There was a point. Okay, good. There was a point. I was wondering, I'm like, surely two mannequins being in there wasn't for nothing, right? Okay, we're not gonna wander aimlessly like an asshole again. Okay. Give me the damn key. Let me out. Let me out. A hole. It is nasty. Weep. Don't have many bullets. I've got 7 bullets for the zombies. For the physical manifestations. I've got 7 bullets for the physical manifestations of my innermost repressed trauma, and 1 bullet for myself. And there's that box with the things in it. An inviting hole! Okay, see, ammo is nice, but can I have a health drink? I can. Thank you, Silent Hill. Thank you so much. I'm gonna use it immediately, but, you know. Better to have it and need it than to need it and not have it. That's the saying, right? Okay, now I'm on the first floor. I need to get back up to the second. This is a problem. Alright. 9 bullets. I need a key. Let's go the other way. Alright, forward momentum, progression. I'm all about it. I am all about it. And suddenly things don't look so evil. Which makes me feel worse somehow. It's kinda cool actually. It's a fucking border. That fucking gasp again. Ooh. Ammo. No health drink. Okay. Teddy bear. Forward it up. Oh. Game crashed. No. Oh, here's the scene. I was just wondering where this would pop up.
Oh, it's you.
Hi, Angela.
Yeah. I'm James.
Angela.
Angela. Okay.
Oh, this version of Promise.
Look, I'm not sure what you're planning, but there's always another way.
Really? What's the point? It's easier just to run. Maybe it's all we deserve.
We?
Me. You. We're all the same.
I'm not like you.
Are you afraid? Sorry.
It's okay. Did you find your mother?
No. Not yet.
Did she live here? In this building?
I don't know.
So all you know is that she lived in this town?
What did you say? How did you know that?
Well, I just figured because this is where you're looking for her. How else would I know?
Yeah. Sorry. Did you find the person that you were looking for?
Not yet.
Oh, he shows her the picture of her. That's a nice touch.
Her name's Mary. She's my wife.
I'm sorry.
Oh, it's okay. I don't know why I think she's here. She died 3 years ago.
She's dead?
Oh, don't worry, I'm not crazy. At least I don't think so.
We have to find my mama.
Should I go with you? This town really is dangerous. Now I know what you meant back there in the cemetery.
No, it's okay. Besides, I'd just slow you down.
What about that?
Will you hold it for me?
Don't look at it.
Sure. No problem.
If I kept it, I'm not sure what I might do. No! I'm sorry! I've been bad! Please don't!
Kind of sad her no isn't a yell there, but that's okay. Poor Angela, man. That's a really good scene, though. Translates really well. That was an excellent version of Promise. Poor Angela. Don't look at the knife, you idiot! Now we have the in-water ending. I know, it's just like, ugh. So we're not gonna look at the knife. Because I've already... I turn around, fucking Pyramid Head, just like in the window, like, what's up, baby cakes? And now it's just quiet. Wonder if she was hiding in here for a while, and then just, like, found the knife. I can't ever notice that knife already had blood on it. Freeze! Don't worry, Angela. There's a teddy bear here. Angela's childhood teddy bear, perhaps? It is a unique asset that we've not seen yet. Unless it was in like a toy store earlier and I just never saw it. Oh yeah, what is this too? Key of Resilience. It's a key. Alright, so let's find a locked door that we can interact with. I do like that Angela ran towards, like... Actually, no, she ran into, like, the couch room area. And just, like, disappeared. Near. The key of resilience. Show your resilience, James. Oh, wait, this is it. This is the part. Let me in. We're not gonna shoot him, but let me in. No, I can't go in yet. I can't go in yet. Probably have to solve the clock puzzle. I want in. It's not really a fight, but I want in. Ooh. Hey, shit ass. I love the way they do that. They show enemies, like, in the distance. Give me that syringe. Hell yeah. We are so back. If I can avoid the mannequin, I will, because fuck me, they got hands. Freeze. We have to follow the mannequin. We have to follow the white rabbit with the arms looking like ears. I live in fear. Ah, God! Motherfucker! You got me, game. Piece of fucking shit. Oh, okay. That was bad. Where were you? You were hiding behind the barrel. Oh, that was bad. In, like, the best way. Fucking thing. Motherfuckers thought Condemned was the beginning of the end for the mannequins. Then the Silent Hill 2 remake came out. Oh, cool. I was like... Okay, what floor? Okay, I'm back at the clock. Cool. They seem closer, but I don't know. I do like the safe room music, like this is a safe place. Okay. Scott. Henry fears Scott, he'll run from him and hide. He's fled to the west, to the other side. Scott lies face down. Okay. So... Oh yeah, it's like practically on the thing. Okay. So I was way wrong, but you could just sort of do that. So can I go through... I can go through the M room now. I think I can go through, the M is for Mildred, but it's also definitely for Mary. Okay, I don't fucking remember how to get back there, though. Okay. Oh, I can just go that. I can just, yeah. I can just go this way. About to say, if that is the M's on it, I'm going to cry. Let me in. Yeah, baby! Into the moth room. A padlock. Another hallway. Okay, so it's... Mary, can I have some health? No. Oh. Wait. No. Okay. Lamp. There's symbols on them. So is that 4, 3, 1? 3, 4, 2? Wait, hold on, hold on. Oh wait, there's two of those mobs, there's not one. So that's still three. That's 2 plus 3. And then that's 3 minus 2. What? But I could have sworn. Okay, yeah, there's a skull. So yeah, that's 2 skulls. Unless it just means the 2. I'm counting that little third one in the middle there. So maybe that just means 2. 2, 2, and 4. Wait, but then that would be 2 minus 2. Wait a minute. Oh, you motherfucker. That's 4. Two skulls, 4 eyes. Okay. Oh yeah, then we gotta take this shit into account. Oh wait, we gotta move. Do we have to move this? No, we don't. Oh, wait, yeah, we do. Yeah, we do have to move it. God damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Write this shit down. Two skulls. Four spheres. Six minus 4, that's still 2. 2 skulls plus 4, 6. And then 3 minus 2, 2. What? Unless these count as well. So 2 more of those, 1 more eye. So 8 moons and 5 eyes. I swear to God, if there's a skull somewhere, I'm not seeing. Seven spheres. 7 spheres, 8 moons, 2 skulls, maybe. Skull plus sphere is 9. Sphere minus skull 5. And that's still not right. How many fucking moths are in here that I need to count? Goddamn. Watch, like, oh, there's a skull on a plate or some shit. I'd be fuming. Yeah, two skulls, two wings in there. Two wings there, that's four. That's eight. So yeah, eight crescent moons. Two, four, five. Eyes and two skulls. You would think. My sensory processing is not on my side here. I'm too dumb for this shit, man. Fuck me. We got there in the end. Ooh. I like how at first it's like, ooh, scary light, but then you realize this is a dark room. I dig it. Stick your hand in, James. Into the unknown. The second hand. Okay. He's here. Boy, this place has seen better days, huh? Now you're south. Whatever. Okay, where is door with S? It's on the first floor, that's right. There we go. Wait. I'd be a fool if I didn't save. Almost 4 hours in, and we're still in the apartment. This is where you would fight Pyramid Head in the OG, getting down and dirty with the lying figure. Well, so pour one out for the homies. Take me to him. Hi, Pyramid Head. There he is. Oh shit, here he comes! Stay back. Whoa! Jesus Christ! Run away from the Batman! Give me the ammo! What you gonna do, big man? Got yourself a knife? Ooh, I don't think so, big boy. Woo-hoo-hoo. Alright, I'm not wasting any more ammo on you. This ain't a fight. You're too slow, big boy. Give me that syringe. Oh, oh God! Ooh, what's happening? Whoa! Bitch ass motherfucker! Ooh! Whoa! Oh, he's getting... Oh! Oh, he got me! Okay! First death. I got cocky. I got cocky, and my boy let me know. I'm dead. Oh. I got cocky. I was hitting him, and my boy wasn't having it. He wasn't having it, I say. Away I go, baby. Whoa. Does he get like faster as you go? Whew. You can't catch me, big boy. I think he's getting faster, and that perturbs me. Well. Oh. Yeah, he hurts a lot. he is getting faster. Oh shit! Oh, he's rearing up. I don't think so, big boy. I don't think so, big boy. You're not getting me. It's not happening. Whoa. Whoa. I don't think so. Oh, God. Whoa. Oh, that siren needs to get here. Whoa. Whew. Okay. Oh, man, if I'd have been a little more patient. There he goes. He got it. I love that animation. Bye, bitch. Well done. You win this round. Passed. First death, and we have a decent bit of ammo for now. Alright. That was really well done.